Hi, I'm Dr. Radhika, the consultant dermatologist, cosmetologist and the trichologist of Skin Experts Group of Clinic in the Mahalakshmi Layout branch. PRP is nothing but platelet-rich plasma. It is an autologous substance which is made up of patient's own blood. That is, we draw some amount of patient's own blood, we put it in a machine called centrifuge machine, and then it separates out yellow color liquid, which is also called as the liquid gold, and that has been injected back into the patient. And this is not just used in cosmetic purposes, it is also used in other modalities also, like in dentistry or also in orthopedicians also use this. And what are the benefits of PRP? So benefits of PRP, when we use it for the scalp, it causes reduction in the hair fall, it increases the or thickens the hair, whatever the pre-existing hair is there, and it also stimulates the hair follicle stem cells, and it also causes or prolongs the anagen phase, that is the growing phase of the hair. And there's something called as growth factor concentrate PRP these days. It has a little better advantage than the normal PRP, as it just have the concentrated version of the growth factors of the platelets, whereas in the normal PRP, it is also mixed with the leukocytes and blood RBCs.